For the Tigers today, Clemson held their Fiesta Bowl Media Day, and News 2's Evan West was there.
In his final meeting with the media before Christmas, Clemson quarterback Deshaun Watson says that he has not decided if he's going to enter the 2017 NFL draft. If he did decide to stay, it would be one of the best Christmas presents that Dabo Swinney has ever received, although he says there is one item on his Christmas list that is higher than Deshaun coming back.
A win in Arizona. That's it. I believe that, you know, God put me in this position for a reason. To showcase my skill, everything that I went through on and off the field, you know, growing up and getting to this point, you know, prepared me for this moment.
So acclimated to the situation, especially since being there last year, experiencing everything we went through last year, that long season. So I think nothing will kind of catch us off guard. I think we won't be surprised by anything.
I mean, it's going to happen. Hopefully it's this year. We're going to win the national championship, and Clemson will win multiple national championships as we move forward here. History's going to play that. History's going to tell the tale, regardless of whether I'm here or not. It's going to happen.
The team will practice here in Clemson this week before taking a short break for Christmas. And as for distractions, every player I spoke to said, well, you don't need to worry about it because they're going to go to bed every night thinking about the fiesta they're planning on having after winning the Fiesta Bowl against Ohio State. Reporting in Clemson, I'm Evan West for News 2 Sports.
All right, thank you, Evan. That game is 12 days away in Arizona, December 31st. That's a look at your evening sports for News 2. I'm Brandon Baylor, but more News 2 right after this.